for thunderstorm warning.
The National Weather Service in Binghamton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Lackawanna County in northeastern Pennsylvania, southwestern Wayne County in northeastern Pennsylvania, eastern Luzerne County in northeastern Pennsylvania, west central Pike County in northeastern Pennsylvania, until 9:15 p.m. At 8:27 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Arrowhead Lake, or 10 miles southeast of Pittston, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor hail damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind to cause damage to trees and power lines. This severe thunderstorm will be near Leyte and Goodsboro around 8:40 p.m. Sterling around 8:45 p.m. Greentown around 8:55 p.m. Blooming Grove around 9:05 p.m. The National Weather